So, once I get to these coordinates, what am I looking for?
Another book? An engraving? Perhaps a scroll buried in an ancient library?
No, you don't know.
I'm sure we'll know when we see it.
So you don't know what we'll find, but we hope it's
knowledge.
That's it, huh? What about treasure or some kind of weapon?
Knowledge is the only thing that matters.
I think I see what we're looking for.
Hey,
reclaim abandoned places. The Woven guard their territory fiercely. It will be impossible to continue exploring if they aren't dealt with. What a shame. There was mention of a vibrational frequency in the manuscript. I could try directing a calculated pulse through your javelin. That imbues an object with a finely tuned energetic resonance. Of course, once charged with the resonance, the stone becomes a key. If I'm correct, the plates in the ground will respond to the resonance of that stone.
Put stone on plate and something happens?
Hopefully.
Feels a bit like I'm in the guts of a giant safe.
I think that's exactly where you are. Symbols to use this hunt?
I'll look around for clues. Something's getting the scorpions riled up.
Wait! Don't move! Instruments detect minor glitches in the system. Ancient mechanics. Deterioration over time. Resonance is off. I need to transmit signal pulses through your javelin to compensate. You must stay close.
Messages? It's a bit much.
I see what you mean. I'm sure Moore had his reasons.
Definitely did something again.
Progress. Halfway there.
Why has no one tried to do any of this before?
Without the frequency found in the Elysian manuscript, the system could not be triggered.
Right, of course.
Have you found the correct symbols yet?
I'm looking! Got the third stone. Third stone in place.
Three down, one to go.
What if this is all just an elaborate joke?
I don't understand what you mean.
Solve this code, flip these symbols, carry a rock back and forth.
Not a joke, perhaps a test. Stray too far again. I need to make sure the stone is charging properly.
Got it.
Anytime. Enjoy picking up heavy things and putting them down again. Also, I assume I'm getting paid?
Yes, of course.
I accept payment in sandwich. Okay, last stone's in place.
Running that frequency through your javelin again. I need you to make physical contact with the mechanism this time.
Oh, crap. We made something angry.
Energetic vibrations from the stones are likely causing distress in sensitive wildlife.
How long will it last?
I'm not sure. Safeguards removed. Locks unlocked.
All right. Let's see what's in here. Errol, we got it. It's open.
Good news. What did you find?
Scrolls, documents, a lot of them.
Knowledge. As I hoped and predicted. Will you bring everything back to the fort?
On my way.